Alright, hey guys, this is Kokonut for you, and today we're going to be playing a little bit of gaming today. Today we're going to be playing some Goat Simulator, which is a new game that just came out this year. And pretty much what it is just a goat. And you're a goat. And pretty much you just mess around in this little town here. And I decided to play it today. As you guys know, if you guys are watching that are subscribed to Pyro videos, it's off season, so I decided I'm gonna do some gaming here. So this is a new game, so I don't really know too much about it, but the point is this is like achievements and little things you can find, and it's a game full of glitches, like really bad glitches. Like, for example, I'll show you one I think I know up here. I don't think that was supposed to happen. Pretty much it's just a game you just mess around. And also in the comments below, I'd like you to tell me if you'd like me to do a series on this. Maybe like a 3-episode series of just like messing around here. I won't do it long, just a little bit. But yeah, I guess we'll kind of get started with this episode. I don't really know what I want to do, but I think there's an Easter egg up on that thing right there. Ow! There's a little person up in that little box, so we're gonna go up there and check that out. Let's get my little goat over there. Oh my gosh. That was kinda dangerous. Okay, so let's go. Oh! So this is a pretty random game. We're gonna head on up this ladder over here. This is kind of like my first impression of this game. I've only really played it one time. Literally, I just got this game, so I've only played it like once. I don't know what his head was doing back there. But we're gonna head on up this little ladder. It's getting a little high. You can hear there's no more music. Very careful at this point. Could be falling off. Holy cow. Okay. That was pretty risky right there. Would you shut up, wind? Look, there's a guy at the end. Okay. Let's see if we can do something here. I'm going to get ran over by the car. Okay, anyway, we're going to try to get in this box that's hanging by the crane. You guys can see it. It's kind of hard to get on camera, but okay, we're going to go on this. Come on, get on. Okay, yes. Trying to land, it's really hard. Why aren't you going up? Okay, well that didn't work. But anyway, there's supposed to be some kind of guy in there. I'm not sure. It's like an Easter egg and it like pushes you out. I don't know. Someone told me that, but oh my gosh. That was really bad. Why are the gas pumps still there? I'd like to know that right now. This goes powerful. Get it out of the way. Okay. Gosh, this blew up a gas tank. What you got in that little store here? Ooh. Got some Doritos there, it looks like. The heck? That's not even Doritos, it's S-O... I don't even know. Get... I'm gonna try to look onto this car. Oh no. To the car. How having a little difficulty here. Gosh. What the heck was that? I'm gonna head on over here. We're gonna grab a barrel. Gonna grab a little gas can. We're gonna put this little gas can right here. Okay, now we're gonna wait for this truck to run over. I'm gonna see what it does. Oh no. I'd like to know where that went. Where did that go? Is this gone? So that's what happens when a truck runs over a barrel, just goes away. It'd be nice if I can't get in there. Let's check what's up here. Someone needs to cut this grass. Getting a tad bit long. Ooh, we got a combine up here. Oh! Gosh. Oh my gosh. Dude, it's like a day time. Oh. Gosh. Well guys, I think this is gonna be the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a thumbs up and comment what you guys thought. If you guys would like me to do another one, I will do another video. There's not really too much to do in this game, so that's why I'm gonna leave it to you guys to tell me what to do, because it's your guys' choice. So yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you guys liked it, and stay tuned for more videos. Talk to you guys later. Goodbye.